How can waves like light have photons behaving as particles? This Frenchman, Louis Victor de Broglie, suggests a duality and wins the Nobel Prize in Physics. Every particle, predicts de Broglie, everything, including these cars, has wave-like properties. Electrons with relatively big wavelengths display such properties. These cars with minute wavelengths don't. They hide such behavior. This wave-particle duality is key to quantum mechanics.